band get after it. So, please give a big warm welcome to Mandolicity.
From Monk on the Mandolin. And just want to let you know that the innovator of bebop and jazz had a lot of dissonance in his playing, and that was purposeful. So if you hear some jazz notes, or if you hear some dissonance, it's all what Thelonious intended.
Thank you.
tonight is a song by, it's a tune by Joe Zawinul. I never heard of the guy either. But this is actually recorded by a British pop band, the Buckinghams, and it's called Mercy, Mercy, Mercy.